Welcome to NASCAR's newest Sprint Cup track. For today's running of the Quaker State 400, I'm Mike Joy with hometown hero Darrell Walter.
Oh, yeah, my old Kentucky home, Mike. The track's got a few bumps in it here and there. The drivers don't complain about them a lot. It says it gives the track character. I like a track with character.
And we've got a cast of characters in this field today.
Yes, we do. And, of course, we've only been here a couple of times, so hard to predict the winner.
You're right, Darrell. Most teams' notebooks are pretty thin on this place, but Kentucky shares a lot of characteristics with some of the tracks we've been racing at for a long, long time. So the question is, who has the right combination of horsepower, handling, track position, and pit stops to win today?
In a vacuum truck out on a racetrack, cleaning it up.
Pit road's open.
Approaching low. Go up top. One down low.
side. Car up top. Car up high. Outside. Clear up high. 30 to go. 3-0. At your door. Closing on the bottom. Go high. Coming low. We've been here before, buddy. Come on, let's pick it up. Yellow flag, yellow flag.
Crews are clear of the track.
Pit road's now open. What do you want to do? Okay, gas her up. Let's get those tires off. Okay, let's get this stuff figured out. All right, guys, we need to be smooth and fast here. In and out. Let's go. Stop, guys. Good job. In and out. It's all you now, buddy.
Like I said, we got a real good car here. Just take care of it, buddy.
Still start at the tail of the field.
Now. lines heading to the pit. Left side's clear. Don't make a move before that start line. caution. Going to caution.
In a vacuum truck out on a racetrack cleaning it up.
That road's open. Here we go, one more time. that's all about right there. We'll see you in Victor Lane, man.
What can I say? You're a winner. Keep it up, champ.